Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Subject file, Delta 6. Rehabilitation number 3.
How they change his voice?
Rehabilitation procedure 572 initiated.
Matthias, what are you doing here?
Matthias.
Azrael, if I should even call you that still. I'm here to watch.
To watch?
I'm here to make sure you suffer for what you've done.
What? Wait.
It's the next best thing, since the director won't let me kill you.
I know who it is.
Beta 2, could you please step out of the way?
Beta 2.
We need to get this operation started.
It's Balder.
Right.
Delta 6.
Oh my god.
Delta 6. How many times are we going to have to do this?
327.
And I'm shorthanded now, too.
Freaking Balder.
Matthias Howard, I thought you were my friend. I can't reach him with these straps on. Is it true?
What, you don't exist?
You're Balder.
Yeah, it's true. Mr. Charlie, Mr. Delta 6.
I guess he didn't wipe his memory?
I bet you'd like to know.
I hope you promise me this time that you won't malfunction.
You
are one of the last, Delta 6.
I live to malfunction. We get these straps off.
Can't do anything with...
Hard to believe, I know.
Three, two, one.
See, after you left, things got a little... odd around here.
No! 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 Damn it. Not good.
Sayuri.
Oh, she got out here?
Are you there?
Kane, where are you?
How'd she do that?
I'm in the next cell over. You aren't gonna leave me behind, are you?
No.
Kane, I'll get you out in a second. Hold on.
Okay. Now go! Can you go? Wait, hold on. Go! She doesn't go right away. Damn it! Does it matter? Do we need it up? Well, it's up now. What do we do? Ah, that's close. Wait, what's... Hold on. I'm gonna save. No, don't go through the exit. Just stay right there. It won't let me... Thank you. I don't even know what we're up to. I think 20, maybe? I'm headed the other way, because if he's back there... Hold up, hold up. Okay, go. Go!
That door leads into the station.
Wait. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Am I supposed to go? Where did I come from? I was standing here. I want to get him out.
I don't want to go back there. Not this time. Besides, Kane's cell is the other way.
Oh, it is the other way. Alright.
I don't want to go back. Besides.
Alright. Kane's cell is the other way. So wait, actually. It's easier just to do that. Why would Kane's cell be towards the hangar? Are we sure? Wasn't there a dead body here? Or is it in the next screen? Oh, right here.
He's wearing a gas mask. There's nothing else on him. His gas mask is punctured, so it's useless.
Hmm. Kick him. Alright. That felt good. Now... records?
That door goes into the record rooms.
What are we doing with these computers, or just...
I think it should open the next door.
Oh, Azrael. This is the one Azrael's in.
Azrael! That's not helping right now.
Well, sorry.
Azrael, can you hear me? I don't want to hurt him.
Well, then throw a pipe at him.
That's not helping right now.
All right, go this way. So no one's in here.
Security lockdown. All access points closed. These doors will not open except in emergencies.
There's got to be a way.
It's an emergency.
There's no handle. I think I have to open it with the console.
Hmm.
I think I have to open it with... I don't see how I can use... That won't open the door. I don't need to do...
You don't need to do that?
I can't use...
Security lockdown. These doors will not...
There's got... I think it should... I can't use that. I think it...
This opens the door it came through.
I can't use...
Alright.
Those are the controls for the reactor. I don't want to mess with that. I don't want to mess with that.
We don't want to go
that
down.
That must go down into the core. The reactor's down there. I don't want to get near the radiation. He's wearing a gas mask.
It's punctured.
His gas mask is punctured, so it's useless.
Oh, piping.
There's nothing else on him.
Yep, my foot told me that.
I don't want to mess with that. I can't do anything there.
I'm just looking at it. So you want to go through that door now?
That door is supposed to lead into the hangar bay.
This just leaves, though. Are we gonna leave?
Looks like it's changed since I was last here. I'll need a key card to open it.
We don't have a key card. Azrael had the key card.
I can't use... It's not gonna work. That won't work here.
Well... Where's... what's his name? Kane. What have I missed? Oh, there's a ramp? I didn't notice this. I mean, I kind of did notice it, but I know you could interact with it. Or maybe at that point we couldn't. Can't look at it. Okay, cool. Yep, ramp, okay.
That door must go into the lower floor. I need to get closer first.
Okay. You can't just walk up. Someone was bleeding all the way over here.
It needs a key card.
I don't have that.
That door must go...
Please insert your key card for identity verification.
That won't open the door. I can't use...
Alright. So we know that's there. We gotta find a key card. It's not pixel hunting, I hope. We couldn't find anything else on that body.
That must control the smashing devices.
Why are there smashing devices? I need a key card. Start searching the floor here.
That door.
Maybe we'll find one in here. He had the key card. If we could... We need a key card just to get in and to him and to get his key card. Card!
That wasn't here before.
Yeah, no kidding.
Center 7, security card.
Cool, cool. Oh. I wonder if we can use it... You know what? I wonder if we can use it on that computer. Or that door. Since I'm here...
That won't open the door. I can't use that with the computer.
Alright, well, there's your answer there. So the other place we need the key card for is just to get out, to the hangar. Need to get closer. Don't slip on the blood. Or the bloody blood. Azrael.
Azrael! Azrael, can you hear me? I'm not strong enough to pick him up.
Then kick him.
I don't want to hurt him.
Can we release? We can't interact with anything here. I'm looking for the bonds so we can just, like, the straps. We can't interact with the straps. I can't even interact with this door.
That's not helping right now.
I'm sorry, okay?
Azrael, can you hear me?
Take that as a no.
Azrael! I'm not strong enough to pick him up!
Well... so much for that. I can try that other door by the hangar. Where the hell's Kane's cell? I mean, this is far away from my cell. This is very far from where I was. I don't suppose I can use this card here.
I don't want to mess
with him. Alright, don't let him mess with him. Area. Oh, were we here already? We can't look at anything in here, including this door. Alright.
The hangar bay should be after this door.
Well, what about Kane and Azrael?
It needs a key card.
Save over that. Locker door. And door.
There might be some equipment in there.
Hmm, exciting. What do we got? Oh, gas mask.
Looks like a spare.
Glad you could spare it. Anything else? It's not.
This shields me from any harmful gases.
Can I put it on? Should I put it on?
I can't use that here. The hangar is right outside.
If I can put it on, I don't know how. Security guard, pipe.
It won't open.
Card?
It won't open. I can't use that here. I don't see how it... It won't open.
Okay. So we now have a gas mask. Good. So either something's going to happen, I'm going to put it on Odin for some reason. Can I just walk that way? No. Okay, I have a gas mask. So, she must be... Well, she's taking this rather well. She must be really, like, taken aback. She came here with Azrael to look for Delta 6, only to find out that Azrael is Delta 6. So she didn't have to come here at all. It was him. That's crazy.
I don't want to... I don't see how those objects...
Can I go down there and put the... It's radiation, though.
The reactor's down there.
Yeah, it's not going to save you from... That's a gas mask. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do with the gas mask. I came all that way just to find it, just to get it.
I need to...
Oh, God. Well, the gas mask...
That's not helping right now.
On Azrael. What do we do? Damn it.
That's not help...
I don't know, back into records? But we still can't open that door. Gas mask isn't going to help us pass a lockdown.
Security lockdown. These doors will not...
There's got to be a way.
I agree. Oh, what's going on? Oh, she just looks around?
That won't open the door. I can't use that with the computer. I think I have to open it with the console.
But the console will not do it.
Security lock these doors.
There's got to be a way.
I have to make an emergency? How do I do that? Is that what we have to do? Make an emergency? Mess with the reactor. But she doesn't want to do it. Maybe now she will? Oh wait, does it... Before I do that... Right, this is the other way. Okay, let me just check over here. Because I haven't been back here, have I? Just save again. I guess there's nothing to do here. I'll just reload. Go. Oh! That's Kane's cell. I didn't see that. Go. I know I could just reload, but I'm practically done. Get in there.
Kane is, or was, in there. It won't come off by hand.
Can we still mess with it even though this thing's down?
I should just get him out before talking to him. It won't come off by foot.
It won't come off by foot or by hand.
There's not enough space to get under it. That won't get it open. That won't get it open.
Okay, dead end then.
I'm not close enough.
Oh, sheesh. Go. Oh, she was... Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, she's here. She fell into it. Anything down here I can mess with? She doesn't want to go past this door. Oh, I loaded an autosave. No, the autosave is after. I lost everything. The card and stuff. Okay.
Besides, I can't use my... That won't...
That won't open the door.
That won't open... That won't open...
Well, I have a gas mask. Am I just supposed to do something? Am I supposed to release gas? Can't help but wonder. She's gonna get squished. Ah, yep. Now it loads me with... None of my stuff. What am I supposed to be doing? Maybe now I can get past the hangar? I thought I couldn't open the door though. Got the gas mask around here.
It won't open. I can't use it. I don't see how I can...
You can call out. This isn't a door, right?
I can't use that here.
You just did. Not really, but... Well, like, the door saw the motion of me trying to use the keypad and opened. Or keycard, rather. So maybe I do have to free Kane first. Maybe I should not mess with things when they're both... Well, when this one's down. The only problem is I can't see the other one. Barely, nope, that's...
There's not enough space to get under it.
We just need a little bit more. Come on.
I'm not close enough.
Oh, jeez. Get over there. No! Damn it. Is that enough space?
There's not enough space. Not close enough.
Well, do I have to do it while it's in motion? That's not gonna work, right? Nope. All the way down. How did I do it before? I managed to get them both up. Hey, hey, I think this is good. Hey, hey, hey!
Kane!
Smash it.
What?
I've got this open. I'll try to get you out from the other side.
Alright. Thanks for not leaving me behind.
Sweet! Progress.
Right. Where to now?
We've got to find Azrael before they erase his memory.
I know exactly where he is. It's probably too late, though. The doctor, well... It's not the doctor, but, what's his name? Balder. Left.
Azrael's old partner. Kane.
What?
Do you know how to get down to the surgery chambers?
I don't know. You know this place better than I do.
That's damn right, because I know exactly how to get down there. So just follow me, because I was just teasing, you know. Maybe, he can help. Or I couldn't. Wonder what will you need the gas mask for.
I need to get close.
What we'll need the gas mask for. Oh, wait. Key card. We file in so orderly.
Kane!
What?
What now?
We need to get back to the ship, fast!
Well, we need our friend first.
That's not helping right now.
Use Kane on Azrael?
Kane!
Alright. Azrael! Azrael!
He's louder.
Azrael.
Where am I?
In hell.
Do you remember me?
What?
Azrael, do you know my name?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Let's go get the ship. We don't want to waste any more time. Well, I'm betting they've got it docked in the hangar bay.
What about his memory?
The memory files are locked in the director's office. You can try to get there, but we don't have time to stay around here forever. Azrael, can you walk?
I think I can.
There's some straps in the way. There you go.
Come on, before somebody notices we're missing. I'll meet you at the ship.
We saw it happen. We saw
I can't remember anything.
We saw his memory get wiped.
Just follow me. Everything is going to be okay.
Aw. He's all caring and stuff.
He'll be all right. He will.
He just won't be him.
That's not helping right now.
Huh.
Are you all right?
I don't know.
So I say to myself, he'll be all right, and then I ask him if he's all right. All right, well, we're just leaving then. I guess that was Kane walking.